What's up, y'all? I am back with another haul. Have in mind that this clothes was free and it was a gift from Sincerely S7. She is my bestie on YouTube. She was so nice and kind to send me some clothes all the way from Arizona. And it was hers. Like, I want to meet her one day, and I hope that comes true because she is a really nice person, a wonderful mother, and beyond. Like, I can't describe her with just words. But if you want to check out her channel, go ahead. It will be in the description down below. And it comes from Arizona. First of all, let me just tell you. This smells so good, you guys. Like, it's like I'm hugging her. It smells bomb. I love it. I don't want to wash it. Is that bad? That's cool. First, she sent me this tank top right here, black. I live for tank tops, especially now that I'm breastfeeding. Oh my god, I love them. I just love them. I have so many, but you can never have enough. Yeah, right? More than 20. I have more than 20. And this one is a little bit tight, and gosh, I don't have this color in my closet at all. So I was I'm so obsessed with it. I'm obsessed with it, literally. And probably it just fits too small because of my breast, since I breastfeed, like I said. But it's beautiful, and I just love it. And I was so scared of this color, but now that I seem good in it, I think I might be throwing some in. Now this one, I made it look like a bodysuit, but it's actually just a plain t-shirt that on the back has the design. And isn't it just beautiful? This used to be like my favorite color back in high school. And then this pink one, I like it. I don't have pink stuff, like just lipstick, just because pink reminds me a lot of my mom, like when she was my age. So this one is just cute. It even has that, it has tummy control, I guess, but it's pretty. You can wear it in the summer and winter, so I love it. Another one that I was too like, I don't want to really show, but I really like it. And I want to hide it from my sister because she's going to take it away from me. I know her. I know you're watching this video too. Oh yeah. Okay, so this is the one that she sent me. Literally, when I first got it, I was like, is this a shirt or is this a skirt? This one. I even loved it before she even told me she was going to give this to me. She was wearing this on a video. And I love the color. It's like, it's not purple. It's not rose gold. It's in like in between. And I love the fact, the detail here. Like, it swirls around the arm, you know, like, it goes all around. And it's just pretty. I really, really love it. And it's like perfect for church or something like that. Even for a date, like, or girls' night out or whatever, which I don't have because I don't have friends. Moving on. This black one, you guys know how much I love black. And this one is just amazing, guys. Amazing. I love it, love it, love it. Love it. Why? Because the fact that it's not hot, it's not that hot material. It's just the one like you wear in the summer and you won't really be hot, even though it's black. But you know what I mean? Like, it's just see-through and everything. It's just perfect. I love it. I love things right here that show a little some of your shoulders. And then this one is the one I had on. This other black one is the one I had on today. And you guessed, I love it too. And I was telling my subscribers on my blog channel that I was gonna show them here how the stuff looks like. And because I'm just trying to get out of my comfort zone. I'm so used to wearing t-shirts and I'm kind of tired of it, you know, and I don't want to regret it when I'm old, like, I should have worn that when I had that body. But we're here now, so I want to fix that now. Now, this one is from Kendall and Kylie, something I could never afford. I tried to I tried to put it in the dryer for it to, you know, take the shrink off, but it just it wasn't happening, so I'm gonna have to just iron it with steam or something like that, but it's beautiful. I know I will not wear this by itself. I'm gonna be wearing with that purple stuff that I showed you. This one I think is like my favorite one because I used to hate flowery stuff and now I'm just like, you're becoming obsessed. I think it's a bad thing. I love how this, oh my god, I love this. I love this detail and they got being obsessed with rose gold and gold, and it has both and it just, it's beautiful. I love it. I love it. It's my favorite one. It's something that I will wear like to pick up my kids from school and stuff like that. So yeah. So bestie, thank you so much for this clothes. I will be sending yours soon. And I'm just so blessed to have a friend like you. And that we can relate in so many things. And for trusting me and for everything. I just love you. Thank you so much. And thank you guys for the ones who made it this far. Just make sure not to leave without subscribing. You have to subscribe, my friend, okay? So I hope I get to see you in my next video. Bye.